In this video, we have given that the digits A, B and C of a 3-digit number ABC satisfy 49A plus 7B plus C is equal to 286. Then we have to find the 3-digit number ABC. So we have 49A plus 7B plus C is equal to 286. And ABC are digits of a 3-digit number. That means A, B and C, they must be single digit positive integers. And A cannot be equal to 0. And it is 49A plus 7B plus C is equal to, and 286 is 280 plus 6. And here we can take 7 common and we will get 7A plus B plus C is equal to 280 is 7 times 40 plus 6. So 7 times 7A plus B is a multiple of 7, and 7 times 40 is also multiple of 7, so C must be equal to 6. And also it is equal to 7 times 39 plus 13, but C cannot be equal to 13. And 7A plus B will be equal to 40, and it is 7A plus B is equal to 40 is 35 plus 5, and 7A plus B is equal to 35 is 7 times 5 plus 5. So 7A is multiple of 7, and 7 times 5 is multiple of 7, so B must be equal to 5, and also A must be equal to 5. So A, B and C, A is 5, B is 5 and C is 6. So ABC is 556.